Monday to you. Hope you enjoyed your weekend. Here is a look at weather this week in the Okanagan. Good news to start off your Monday. Although it is going to be a wet week ahead, we will be seeing temperatures above zero all week.
For the Okanagan, because of the way the upper winds are, we're just going to have a chance of showers in the next couple of days through the valleys of the Okanagan, that is. However, there could be some more precipitation higher up. But as far as the Okanagan and the valleys go, it's just looking like a pretty good chance of showers, but not expecting a whole lot of rainfall amounts.
Monday will reach a high of 5 degrees with a chance of showers. Tuesday and Wednesday, Environment Canada forecasts a high of about 6 degrees with rain off and on all day. Flurries are in the forecast for Thursday, but the snow will turn into rain in the afternoon with a high of about 3 degrees. Friday, we'll see a mix of sun and cloud, 60% chance of flurries, and a high of +2 for the day. Your weekend is looking dry as of right now. Saturday and Sunday, we'll see a high of 1 degree and cloudy periods off and on all day. That's it for weather this week. For KestaNet News, I'm Madison Earhart.